Welcome to the Votia PBX Quick Start Guide, presented by Voxtelesis. In this video, we'll be demonstrating how to add bulk extensions in the Votia PBX. From the Administrator System level, click on the Domains tab, then click on List from the dropdown. Choose your domain from here. Click on Extensions under the Accounts tab. Click on CSV. From here, you can paste a CSV file with your extensions into the text box. The values include account, first name, last name, position, cell phone, email, MAC, PIN, SIP password, and web password. Click on Create when you're finished. Congratulations! You've successfully added bulk extensions in the Votia PBX. Check back for more videos on Votia, as well as other helpful guides.